Hey everybody, welcome back down to the Plastic Underground Basement. While I have been down here working on cool stuff, I've been watching a lot of Inscryption. I love card games, I've always loved card games, and it seems really cool, the mechanic is really cool, so I wanted to make a couple things from it. So what I did is I hand drew a bunch of these main four are the ones that I enjoy. These are hand drawn on index cards, and then they're painted. So what I did for you guys is I drew a couple sheets of some of the cooler cards, and I even included the artwork for the back, so you can cut them out, glue them together. The squirrel card has its own back, and then the rest of the cards have their own back. And you'll see them on there, it's pretty obvious. One's a squirrel, one's not. So hope you guys can print them out, hope you can use them, hope you can enjoy them. And this video is sped up just because it's a lot of, this. So hope you enjoy the video. Leave a like if you like it, and I'll see you guys later.